So hi guys, today we're going to review on COPD, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. So what is the most common COPD? What is the most common COPD? COPD is chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Well, the most common COPD is chronic bronchitis. So the most common is chronic bronchitis. Well, the other COPDs are including asthma. Two, you have emphysema. And three, you have bronchiectasis.